Hello everyone, with Halloween just around the corner, I bet everyone is super excited to know what new goodies Blizzard is going to come out with this year and what skins are going to be released. So today a few pictures of the new Halloween skins were supposedly leaked, and I can't guarantee that this is 100% confirmed, but they look pretty legit to me and I am so excited for these skins to come out. Okay, so first off, and holy shit, we have this picture of Symmetra, and she looks like this evil devil dragon lady fire woman thing, and it is amazing, and I hope to hell that this is an actual skin that's going to come out, which I think it is. It looks pretty legit, right? So basically she has these horns on her head and her body is like glowing in like this fiery thing, whatever, and she looks so cool. And I am so glad that Blizzard is finally showing Symmetra some love. I mean, the Oasis skin was amazing, and now that she has this skin, you know, I can pretty much say that Symmetra has like the two best skins in the game, right? I really hope Blizzard goes all out on this skin and even gives her shield gen and TP a redesign so it matches the theme. So for example, her TP could look like a red gate to hell or something, and she could, you know, shoot fireballs from her hands. That would be so awesome. And one last idea just came to my mind. So basically, you know how Mercy's Winged Victory skin sort of really complements Symmetra's Oasis skin really well? Well, now that this skin is going to come out for Halloween, if you have a Mercy wearing the devil or imp skin, Symmetra can now be her like dragon devil lady pet, and they can go around burning the enemies together. That would be so fun, and I can't wait for it. So next up we have Mei, who's getting this purple outfit, which is inspired by the Jiangshi, or known as these Chinese vampires in Chinese ancient history lore. It looks pretty cool. I like it. I love all the details that Blizzard has been putting into these skins, and you know, this one is no exception. I think that the Mei skins that have been coming out since the Chinese Lunar New Year event to the anniversary event to this, it's all amazing, and you know, I'm sure Mei fans will be very happy with this skin. So Zenny is also getting a skin, and this is a purple sort of tentacle octopus inspired one, kind of like those dead pirates from Pirates of the Caribbean. I don't really know the name of what this is supposed to be. It kind of looks like the Faceless Void from Dota, for any of you who played that back in the day. And, you know, I know a lot of people are super excited about this skin. If you look closely, it looks like he has some sort of chain around his waist, and it kind of fits that idea of him being, you know, chained down at the bottom of the ocean, coming back to life sort of thing. And it looks like his balls are kind of like green octopus eyeballs or something. I don't know. I dig it. I like it. Next we have Reaper, who is dressed sort of like a mix between the killer clown from It and a vampire slayer, and this look is pretty scary, and it's awesome. And this is the same skin that was revealed in the Halloween event trailer that was released by Blizzard, so I'm pretty sure that this skin is confirmed, so, you know, yay for Reaper fans. And just while I'm at it, it looks like from this picture that McCree is also getting a skin, although I don't know what exactly it's supposed to be, but if you look at his arm, it's sort of glowing orange underneath, and we don't have this skin in game yet, so we'll have to see what it is. Last but not least, I'm sure you guys are aware that recently D.Va got a new skin in Heroes of the Storm, where her skin's basically like this evil dead zombie lava lady, and hopefully this skin comes to Overwatch as well. I mean, that's the game where D.Va was created, so surely she'd get something, right? And you know, I love this skin, and if it actually does come out in Overwatch, then I might have to pick up D.Va again, but we'll see. And this is just pure speculation. Hopefully it does come out though. So I hope all of you guys are as excited as me for these new skins. I can't guarantee that these are the skins we're getting 100%, but they look pretty legit, and if they are fake, then kudos whoever made these, because you know, the ideas look sick as hell. Okay guys, so please let me know in the comments which of these skins is your personal favorite. I'm pretty sure everyone knows which one's my favorite. And yeah, the Halloween event starts on the 10th of October, so I hope you've all saved up those coins to hopefully get what you want, because this year's Halloween event is going to be bigger and better than last year's, and I am so excited for it. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please subscribe if you liked it, and I'll see you next time.